Where are you going? Are you scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich. These poor buggers have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed it to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh? You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping. Thank you. Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about these prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair.
Thank you.
need to find some way into the room. Looks like you can jump down through a hole in the ceiling. Bloody hell, I've just realised where you are. That's Ron Friedman's place. All you'll find in there is a soft-headed imbecile who turned the ravens away from the truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite. Don't believe a word he says. He'll send you off on some wild goose chase. Thank you.
Ooh, that sounds way better.
Thank you.
shit.
Pressure here. Your signal's fading. I'm losing you.
Message Sandra to all surviving Ravens. Nest 6, 18, 19, 22, and 34 have been raided by vultures. Situation still evolving. Ron, come in. It's Sandra. Ron, we're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Freeman, if you're ignoring me, I swear... Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
You read me? Looks like it's heating up in there. Find the kitchen and use the rubbish chute. It's your quickest way out.
Dear John, I'll never forget everything you've given me. Our time together was the happiest of my life. But now those memories are tarnished, and I want it to stop. We both know that you don't belong in the trauma unit, but the injustice of it all has changed you. You're not the man I fell in love with anymore. The man who risked and lost everything to try and prepare the world for the coming storm. That man seems to be dead. Looking back, your letters become more and more bitter over time. Filled with cynicism and contempt. God knows I can't blame you after everything that's happened. But I don't want to know this new man. I don't think we have anything constructive to say to one another. If I do somehow survive the blight, if any of us do, it'll be thanks to you. I owe that to the man I loved. He'll remain a part of me forever.
found the Studium Contagio. Oh, this will be invaluable. If only I had been quick enough to save her. I tried, I did. And I made progress. But one survives. Oh. I can't call it life. And I must burn my Omega Group colleagues and never live to see the day. Francis Bacon. The dear Francis, and so on and so forth. Yes, he mentions the Panacea Code. Now, the Ravens believe they possess this code, and they must still be in London somewhere. I don't know how, but if you can track them down and retrieve this code, it could unlock a cure. Meanwhile, I must sword it on. I swore an oath to my queen and my vocation. To shed light on the dark corners of ignorance. And so I must. See yourself out.
Hey. How's it going? I don't just play Dark Souls on this channel.
At the end of the day, who lives and who dies comes down to one thing. Preparation. Research your surroundings, scavenge for supplies, stock up your safe house, and do whatever it takes.
I have a crossbow, so I don't really need the silencer. Shotguns. Okay, so I'll keep that. Take that. Where's my... I'll take that one. I'll take that too. There. It's organized in here. Possible pour some Molotov cocktails. Oh shit. And what is in here? Info.
There you are. What were you doing back in the palace? Look, never mind. I've had an idea. There are reports of a military camp at the palace. The guy in charge is Colonel Waverly, my old CO in Desert Storm. So tell him the Prepper sent you. He'll see you right. You could do with some better weapons, and a bit of C4 wouldn't go amiss.
I'll go here first. Giveaway. No, it's still there. Double bill shotgun.
This is the Ravens of D calling all survivors. Evacuation will commence when the tower bells ring. I repeat, green light for Tower of London evac.
Sondra bloody Kelly. Thought she was dead. But pay her no mind. The Ravens couldn't plan an orgy in a brothel. Evac my arse. More likely they'll shoot you and rip your bob from your dead hands. Now grab whatever you can carry and stash it back at the safe house.
Sorry for hacking your comms like this, but the Ravens of D are planning an evacuation from the Tower of London, and we need all the fighters we can get. Help us, and we'll get you out.
Good old C4. Useless in combat, but there's nothing better for blasting your way out. know you're green as grass, but try and remember to aim before you shoot.
Thank you.
That's a nice spine. I like that. Thank you.
This is the last great plague. The ravens are restless. The signs are here, and the blight is upon us. Just like the Magus D foretold. But never mind that for now.